Hey, what's going on? This is Rock the Casbah by The Clash, a great bass line that actually Paul Simonon did not play and write. It was written and played by Norman Watt Roy. All right, let's break down the bass line, and it pretty much goes like this. There's a little trill there, and then I don't know how many times. Definitely doesn't go. There's no way. There's something going on there. There's a little, some people online have said he does it on the 11th fret, 10 to 11 there, or I'm not exactly sure, but he does that little trill there. And then the verse is this, just octaves, A, E, G, and D. Starting with the high part first. Let's get to it and let's play this song. It's a crazy bass line and let's see if we can have some fun. I totally lost where I was, man. I was having a lot of fun, rocking out, and totally lost my mind. I'm gonna jump back in right there because that was all the way good. Except for that one gaffe, man. I don't know, when I play, I just can't like just kind of just float. I have to act like I'm playing there on stage with those guys, and I don't know why, I just like that. I enjoy it. Why else play, but play all the way full on? I'm starting to sweat right now, but it feels good. I should be standing up, but that's a great baseline. And I want to say on that point of me getting into it, acting like I'm on stage with some of those guys in the band or back then or something. I don't know, yeah, playing is physical. It's like, you have to, I don't know, it just is. A lot of times you'll see somebody playing, and you can practice, I guess, just really like, but I don't know, it's better if you start sweating and just losing where you are and floating off into the part. I floated actually too far, so. But I came back. I varied it. You gotta be fast. So, there it is. You hear that plane overhead? Rock the Casbah, great song by The Clash. Paul Simon probably played it on tour, but it was played and probably written by Norman Watt Roy. A really fantastic bass player. All right, thanks for watching. Bye.